in a stable condition. Operations at the mine have been suspended and workers offered counselling. Scientists say new research has given fresh insight into how they might be able to better detect, prevent and even treat Alzheimer's disease. Previous research has found people with Alzheimer's had an accumulation of toxic protein called beta amyloids in the brain, but it wasn't known where they came from. Researchers at Curtin University have now found that